This video is brought to you by IXL, used by millions of students worldwide to get ahead in math, English, and more.
In this video, we'll be discussing Roman numerals. Roman numerals began in ancient Rome as a common method of counting and communicating. Today, Roman numerals are used for numbering sporting events. Multi-generational names, including royalty, like Queen Elizabeth II, use Roman numerals to identify their generation. We also see them used when referring to the world wars, and some clock faces use them. There are seven main symbols we need to know when identifying numbers written with Roman numerals. The seven main symbols and their equivalents are I equals 1, V equals 5, X equals 10, L equals 50, C equals 100, D equals 500, and M equals 1000. When there are several symbols written side by side, you combine them using addition or subtraction. When the symbols appear written with the larger value before the smaller values, we will add. For example, VI means 5 plus 1 equals 6. If a symbol for the smaller value appears before the larger value, we will subtract. IV means 5 minus 1 equals 4. Let's try an example. What does XVI represent? X equals 10, V equals 5, and I equals 1. Since the number order appears written with the larger values before the smaller values, we will add 10 plus 5 plus 1 equals 16. So XVI equals 16. Let's try another. What does XIV represent? The symbols in this example are the same as the previous example, but they are in a different order. X equals 10, I equals 1, and V equals 5. Notice that the smaller value, I, is to the left of the larger value, V. That means we'll need to subtract the value of I, which is 1, from the value of V, which is 5. We can show this with the expression 10 plus the difference of 5 minus 1. Now we will simplify inside the parentheses, 5 minus 1 equals 4, and we add 10 plus 4 equals 14. So XIV equals 14. Let's try a bigger number. What does MCDLVIII represent? Read the Roman numerals from left to right and look for smaller values to the left of the higher values. Since the numeral C represents 100 and comes before D, which represents 500, we will need to subtract the 100 from the 500. All the other numerals are in order from greatest to least, so we can represent this number with the expression 1000 plus the difference of 500 minus 100 plus 50 plus 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Now we simplify inside the parentheses, 500 minus 100 equals 400, and we add 1,000 plus 400 plus 50 plus 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals 1,458. So MCDLVIII equals 1,458. Let's try one final example where we will look at writing numbers as Roman numerals. What is 365 written with Roman numerals? Let's look at the 3 in the hundreds place value. This means 300, and C equals 100, so we will need 3 hundreds, which is written as CCC. Then we will look at the 6 in the tens place value. This 6 means 60, and we will use the L because it represents 50, and the X because it represents 10. So we will add an LX to our CCC. Finally, since there is a 5 in the ones place, we will use a V and add this after our X. 365, written as a Roman numeral, is CCCLXV. Roman numerals are symbols that represent specific numbers. Remember, when the symbols appear written with the larger value before the smaller value, we will add. If a symbol for a smaller value appears before the higher value, we will subtract.
Head over to IXL.com to check out this video and thousands more in math and language arts.